We're also following two breaking news stories out of Norfolk this midday. The most recent incident happened around 10:30 this morning. Officials are investigating after a gunshot disturbance at the Ikea furniture store on Northampton Boulevard. You're looking at a live picture from the scene right now. Officials say no one was injured and they have a suspect in custody, and we're working to gather more details at this time.